Yo. Sorry about that. I actually had planned to go live sooner, but my OBS signed out and told me my stream key was not, it wasn't connecting as soon as I tried to go live, so I had to handle that right away. So, apologies for that. Good evening, good afternoon. My name is James, and welcome to the stream / recording of this broadcast. Recapping from yesterday, not the whole yesterday stream, but last night, right there when we cut off, we decided the shard. We got some things that we're gonna change. And I knew from the jump when I decided to make this build that what I originally made, it may change as we go along. And I actually made the build before I even knew the shards were a thing. So, but anyway, yesterday we decided that I'm gonna use the Remnant of Pain in my build. In addition to that, after I thought about that, after I got off stream and slept, and then today, and when I got to work, I started questioning some other things about the Remnant, and started Googling some questions that I had on my mind. And long story short, and to sum it up, we're going to be changing two of the legendary gems we're using, as well as replacing... getting rid of the Grim Reaper and adding the Witching Hour belt and putting the Haunting Girdle in the Kanai's Cube while wearing the Quetzalcoatl. That's the plan. And the two gems we're replacing with the Remnant of Pain, we're gonna replace we'll figure it out. I'll say it as I'm doing it. Let's just quit yapping, let's just do it. We're gonna be using Bane of the Trapped and potentially the life regen one. We're going to be getting rid of infectious toxin. That's one of the things I looked up today, because I wanted, in my mind, without looking it up, I thought, and it's probably true, but I thought infectious toxin would kind of it would apply to the Soul Harvest, but then people had these number crunching and it was like, yeah, it was something. Basically, people were saying that the gem itself is weak, and that the toxin applies too quick for the Jade Harvest too, which it says 10 seconds though, which I don't know. Anyway, we're gonna switch it up. We're gonna be switching that and Ice Blink. Now that we're going for the Remnant of Pain, Ice Blink is gonna completely be obsolete, because Remnant of Pain incapacitated and slows not an incapacitation and something like that. Okay, so more yapping today or tonight. I'm thinking about running the Mundanugus to do some visions pretty quick. I need GRs. I want to stock up on those act mats, potentially get more legendary drops so we can re-roll, and I need to level up the legendary gems. I'm thinking visions is the way. But Mantenugus is just better than Jade.
Ooh.
One thing's for sure. There is one essential weapon that I need. Let's see. It's a dagger. Where's ceremonial dagger? Ceremonial knife. That's how many of these can I craft? 10. I need to practice less talking and more. And that's what we need, the barber. Okay. 417%. I mean, that'll be better, good enough for what we needed. It's cold damage too, okay. I wonder if there's a, you know what? Reforge?
Much worse idea. Not quite.
I don't know if that went up. But we're just gonna roll with it? Okay. Let's go ahead and let's go armory set. Wait, armory set 6. What? Alright, 1, 2. Okay. Save this set. What are we gonna call it? Current. Jade. Something like that. Okay. Now, another thing I want to do. Let's do that first. These.
Small, but I'll hurt you if you try to steal from me.
Really? Will you now? I feel like I need more than that. One fly level. How many of these do I have anyway? What is that? Never used that before ever. Let's just go, they cost a lot.
Small goals. I won't judge.
He just loves to talk a lot of trash. This guy.
Not quite.
What?
Very well.
We're just gonna go straight armor in that piece. That's that. Okay, I might need to save that actually. Save over it. Armory, save. Okay, now we need to kind of figure out what. Okay, so wait, what did I do? Okay. Was there any other pieces of gear that I wanted to use? Ooh. Squirts could be like crazy good for that. All gouts power. Okay, so let's we gonna throw something together here. Okay, so like which one of these? Let's put this one on. Underneath these, which one? Plus 6 to 8 damage. What kind of roll is that? That's so garbage, though. I feel like that's Do I already have that in the Can I ice cube? Oh, what is it? Or I can see it. 150. So it's already maxed. The puppy's already maxed. Okay. We'll hit this up then.
Small goals. I will judge.
Good. Yeah, I don't know what good Oh, Nemesis bracers maybe? No, wait. I already got a follower on, so it's gonna be this, Squirt's necklace, let's go here, we got 4, and I need boots, right? Okay, there's 6 piece right there. Let's oh shit. Wait a minute. And I need to armor. So feet boots. What is the Agouds thing? Shoulders, wrist. So bracers can be there's one for sure. And this can be I can get the feet. Then I can do something else. Or set item. Oh, it costs 10. Oh, there it is.
That stopped you.
There it is. We got that, and then probably honestly, yeah. So we got that three piece. Then we'll put all of these. Reduce cooldown of all skills. Yes, I mean we do kind of want speed. Extra gold for monsters. 35%, only 3.5% at level 70. That's stupid how they do, man. Why not? You know what I mean? Why the hell not? Other. What other? Some fish. Let's get this right here. It reduces the cooldown of all skills. Can that be switched to a socket? Nope. That 10, we're getting rid of Vit. Getting rid of Vit. Mana regeneration. That's a lot that could, what level is this? Like, it didn't even need a. Interesting. Okay. I mean, I'll take it. Shoot. Okay. And then this is here. Okay, so that's all. This is gonna I don't even need belt. Oh no, we got the barber. Make sure we get that. I don't have any weapons that I can put. I mean, I guess I could drop that inside the it's a weapon. I'm not going to be able to use that. What is this? Picking up gold grants experience. Whoa, yeah, that might be something worthwhile. Yeah. And then because I'm doing everything for speed. Yes. I am gonna need to put a socket in this work. You son of a gun. Okay. Boom, boom, bum, 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 bum. Do 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 do. I'm not changing any of that shit except Hunt. Hunt is now going to be Spirit Barrage. Seeks out additional. Let's make sure I know what my gear is doing. Instead of okay. It's Phantasm. Okay, no, that's not okay, so I need to choose the right one then. Okay. Yeah, there we go. Okay, cool down.
Needs more time.
And I'm thinking right now, the best place to go is Act 5. Is it the Pandemonium Fortress, bro? No. Where is that one that's Westmarch Commons? Okay, we might have to like drop it, dude. Yeah, see, like, this is like a very, I might just end up dying, bro. It doesn't do like terrible damage. Yeah, we might have to like lower the difficulty. We're just trying to speed through, get these mats, get some keystones, level up some gems. Yeah, generation a second. Interesting that I'm on game settings. We're on 11 right now. Let's go back to that's 7, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Let's do 9. We were on 11 or 12. Trodo. Which mana cost quickness and hunt, like this one. That's not useful. Not for what I'm doing. Oh yeah, jungle fortitude. Because I'm not using that, yeah. Oh, and I also had that, okay. Yeah, Scorch Necklace kind of fucked me right there, huh? Westmarch Commons. Where is all the mobs, bro? Where is all the mobs, bro? What?
Mighty foe has My strike is true. Strike is true.
Death will consume all. Rock.
Quit your yapping.
Your death comes.
Where am I at right now?
My curse upon you. The spirits smile upon me.
Come on, bro. Where's another vision? Serious?
I strike at your heart.
Now I'm not even getting the vision, so this is next level bullshit.
My strike is true.
Yeah, I have no idea what is going on, bro.
My strike is true.
Well, I have no idea. West March Heights, maybe? Shoot. Still not a puzzle ring. It keeps freaking me up when they have to teleport up like that. Thinking it's a vision. Thinking I'm lucky.
The spirits grant me blessings.
Come on, bro, just give me some. What's that one place? Not catching the visions right now.
I am returning to town.
Are you gonna reset? Leave game, come back, do that cemetery again. I think that cemetery is like
pretty
nice to navigate.
The truth burns you. My strike is true.
My strike is true. Give me a vision, please.
You die. Not ready yet.
Not ready yet.
A perfect strike.
I'm sitting here trying my little heart out, and I'm not catching the vision. I'm catching the blindness.
The altar of sadness. I wonder what I should expect. I grow in power.
A bloodthirsty massacre.
That was inspiring.
Am I tripping, or are we not seeing any of these, there one is. Let's get it. I hope we get one with a bunch of elites.
My spirit grows vast. A perfect strike.
I'm stuck. What's happening? There we go. No, bitch. I can't wait. I can't go back.
So perfect strike.
I missed that legendary. Okay. Come on. You can do it. Easy game. Easy fucking game. Easy game, homie.
Needs more time.
Not one survives. Just love that. That right there makes it worth it. Now, can we get them back to back? That'd be even more fucking wild. Potion.
My spirit grows vast.
Easy DBs.
Need more time.
Need more time.
I heard you. I fucking heard you, bro. I'm down.
Strike.
It's a grasp of dead. Yeah, what is that? Wait, is that a consumable? Damn it! So bullshit, bro. I want a fucking primal, dude. Stain of sin. I can't even hold anything. Holy shit.
I need to go back.
I need to go back. Dude, what is that? Shit that I know that I won't use. Oh, wait a minute, did I get keystones out of that too? There's one right there. Traveler's Pledge. Wait. Yes! I'm glad I gotta hold on to that. How much crit damage? Only 37% though. That's actually going on the new. That's actually part of the new part. The new edition. Ring of Emptiness. I have one equipped, and this one is better. So, yes. I'm glad to see that show up. I'm actually. What is this? Intelligence. Crit hit damage, bro. That shit's so weak, homie. We'll throw this down here too, I guess, yeah. We'll throw this in here too. just might as well, you know. Not as good as the one I have on. What is this one? Cool aid. Okay. Not very useful in this day and age. Yeah, we're about to just start salvaging that. Oh, yo, okay. This is the Remnant of Pain. Okay. I don't need multiple, do I? The Shard of Hatred. Okay, So, leave, come back. Let's run it back. Save. Oh, shit. Wait, what?
I grow in power. The truth burns you. You die. your evil undoes you. Spirits grant me blessings. Needs more time. My back is on me. Aid me! Your evil undoes you! I am here. My power grows vast. A perfect strike. Need more time.
I've not seen one puzzle ring this whole entire time. That's crazy, man.
I strike at your heart.
Oh, it does give you a GR at the end. Still not one. I'm not as good. Nothing here. I'm gonna have to put that in the chest too. Like, holy 40. That's can get fucked. Get it. The game. Run it back. How many do I have, though? I'm getting a rather decent amount stopped. See. Forgotten Souls, DBs. I mean.
Not ready yet.
A perfect strike. My spirit grows vast. A perfect strike.
I need to go to that one place. I don't remember where it's at. I think it's...
You die.
You know, it could be that place where he's at. But it has a bunch of little, like, I'm gonna try that after this place. Maybe I can find a better place to farm this shit. Cemetery is just easy to get through.
My strike is true. I need to go back.
Wait a minute. Why do I still have this? Where are the skeletons that might be coming from her? Adria, maybe this may be it. Yeah.
More time.
Can you okay?
My curse upon
me. I'll take it.
Spirits aid me. The truth burns you.
Not ready yet.
Aid me.
Oh, let's go.
Needs more time.
No! Yeah, no, thank you, homie. Yes, I love it though. This is just great. I cannot carry anymore. Still no primal, bro, out of all of that, though. I'm not sure I can carry all this shit right here. Okay.
I am returning to town.
Thunder God Vigor. I do see some things that could be of interest. These pieces can be looked at for further inspection at another time. Sliver. There goes the dogs. I do want to save these guys, right? I think. I'm just gonna start mixing these up because these are the upgrades, I believe. Oh wait, I got another one. How about that? Everything else here can just get effed. Fire bats. Dogs love to yap. I'm gonna go back to that one place that we were. What was it? Atra? Ruins of Corvus?
A
perfect strike.
I just feel like there's a lot of mobs in this area. I'm gonna count this kills, so.
Truth burns. You die.
Diabolical.
A perfect strike.
Oh, there it is. Heard it.
The spirits smile upon me.
That's the good place for it right there. Let's see.
Your death comes. I overflow with blessings.
That's actually pretty good strat right there.
Aid me. The spirits.
strike is true.
There it is. No way. Wait, she didn't drop a GR. That's stupid.
You die.
The truth burns.
My spirit grows vast.
Hey, shit. Double? That's what I'm talking about. Wait, what? What? What'd I die by, though? I'm lost. I just... Huh? I don't know that I've ever died. I mean, I've definitely died before, but this is what I'm talking about, bro. Getting these back-to-back GR ones, bro. That's so crazy. Spirit Stone. I love it, though. I'm not mad about it. Yo! Triple. That's what I'm talking about, bro. Yeah, this is great. If they actually drop some shit. Double consume. Yo, that's fucking dope.
A perfect strike. Your death comes.
I am returning to town.
Yeah, we got double, I saw two of these consumables. I thought. Nothing is useful except this consumable. Both of these, at least. Where did I put that one I had? It's with my petrified screens. Okay. Okay. I can't believe I died right there. Excuse me.
Your heart. A perfect strike. My curse upon you! You need more time. I strike at your heart. Your death comes. Need more mana.
Easy. Can't believe I ran out of mana. Mana. To check how many GRs we have to.
Your evil undoes you. Your evil undoes you. My strike is true. The spirits smile upon me. I am returning to town.
I am kind of shocked that, well, should I be shocked that I still haven't got a primal, another primal yet? That's crazy. That is crazy. What is this? Still no puzzle ring, man. That's another crazy thing. Yeah. That's Cinemasa. That's Jade Harvester. No, it's good. Okay. Just get rid of all this.
Strike at your heart. Your heart. The way opens before me. Not ready yet.
What is this? The great hawk. I guess we'll fight this fish. Again, run it back. Man, let's check how many keys we're at now. 24. You know, we're I mean, it's a lot faster than it would be, I think, if we would have done it a regular Nephilim. Yeah, for sure. And we're also getting more shit, so that's pretty cool. I highly doubt that they'll keep this in the main game permanently.
The spirits aid me.
Because it kind of like negates or makes Nephilim rifts obsolete. I definitely like the fact that you can get stuff a lot more conveniently and quicker. Just like that, you know, we're back at it again, ladies and gentlemen. It's game is just too easy.
I do not have enough mana.
I'm just kidding. It's not like there's definitely some stuff that never done before. No, this game's too easy. Imagine if we got back-to-back goblins. That'd be awesome. Give me another primal, damn it.
My curse upon you! The truth burns! Strike is true.
Most impressive. Oh shit. Random ass mob.
The truth burns. Your thinking undoes you. When death comes.
He needs more time. can't carry anymore. I need to go back.
Let's see. This one. Shit, excuse me. Pretty sure I got all that. So I got extra arms. I've got extra one of those. Yep. Yep. Get rid of all that. Damn gems. Why can't you just send the gems back to
your evil undoes you? I need to go back.
Where do I upgrade that, I'm not exactly sure how I upgrade that. Not exactly sure.
My strike is true.
No. Okay. Right. Ran into like a
The truth burns.
Ran into a dead end. That sucks. And I saw all these.
You die. My curse is on you.
Thank you.
The truth burns.
Yeah, I didn't get anything.
I am returning to town.
Return to that town. Reset it. Didn't get anything that time. Atria! And now I'm not seeing any mob. That's wow, where did that come? It came out of a they're hiding in the breakable objects.
The spirits aid me.
Oh my. That's crazy amount. No. Damn it. I mean, I don't need the massacres, but it's always kind of fun to try to get them.
A perfect strike.
Where are the visions? We had a good run going, and then they messed up. What's going on?
The truth burns.
That's another run that we didn't get.
I am returning to town.
You see that? Change it up for a second.
Need more time. I need to go back.
Not very efficient.
You die. Spirits aid me.
There we go. Had me doubting. You had me doubting.
Thank you.
That one GR boss is kind of scary. Let's see how many. Oops, sorry about that. That's how we got now. Yo, 403, but it's 50 a piece. So like eight, I can do eight rerolls. It's crazy. Wow, so many. 38 rift keystones. I don't know. When should I cut those off? Cause yeah, I'm gonna need them for leveling up the gems to my current state, both for the new ones and ones from my follower. I don't even know what I'm gonna use for the follower yet. I do have one on her, but it's not even leveled. I'm assuming that they work, so wait. Oh shit. Spirits aid me. None of them, none of them gave me a GR keystone. That's
I strike at your heart.
Kinda sus.
Your evil undoes you.
Needs more time. Not ready yet.
I strike at your heart.
Okay, let's try. How does this work? I don't know. Do I just fill that in there? Like, okay.
Are each of these different? Oh, so these can be roll random shit. Interesting. Very interesting. So the increased damage against elites, that's pretty big. Oh, and oh my god. Damn. Okay. Yeah, okay, so I need to yikes, dude. Critical hit chance is reduced, but /296 damage, 138%. Elites, the orange damage. Oh, so it's like, wait, so that's all random? I think I'm kind of confused. Huh. Physical skills do more damage. Not even useful. This is the better of the two, for sure. But yeah. No, wait a minute. Can I, like? Nope, you can't. Okay. Insert into weapon sockets. Okay. Oh shit. Did not know that was a thing. Okay. Okay, you can't do that. Okay, so these. Yeah. Oh, wait, I have another one. Okay. Shit. No, wait, that's the exact. No, wait, what? Yeah. I have another one. Okay. Let's see what you got for me on this one. 131. Attack speed by 12%. Nah, homie, that other one for cold skill damage was the best one. Frozen enemies. Attacks against incapacitated enemies are automatically critical hits. So those are set. Okay. So, the one I have in here is the better of them. Yeah. The orange damage. The fuck. Okay. Did I already go here? Yep. Bah. Let's see, how many of these do I have now? 38 still. Okay, let's do one or two more of the visions, and then we'll go start doing some GRs to get some of these newer gems that I'm gonna use leveled up.
Your death comes. The truth burns you. The spirits aid me. Your death comes.
Needs more time.
Furnace.
My strike is true.
I strike at your heart.
Thank you.
more time.
You die!
Need more time.
A perfect strike.
Well, something just happened with the RNG for legendaries. I don't get it. Like, no bullshit. Like, I just hit some sort of threshold for legendaries or something.
Need more time.
You would do it as soon as I ran away.
Overburden.
Okay. Pull the legendaries. Of emptiness. I might be holding on to that. Stone of Jordan. I might be holding on to this mother trucking ring. Okay. I'll deal with that. A Jade Harvester. Both those rings can chill right there. Do I go for no idea what I should go for. Let's just say,
see you soon. I've seen better. Don't forget, luck always changes.
Bro, no way. I get a wait a minute. Yes. I get a primal from Kadala. That's crazy. I mean, at least I can upgrade that one. Son of a... Holy crap, though. Absolutely. Run it. Okay, I need to get that one that doubles her 1400. 1400 blood shards is the next altar of rites. I'll be honest with you, I don't know. Should we try this? What am I at right now? 41. Let's go. Let's run it.
Prove yourself.
Yeah. trying to get through these puppies quick. Maybe I was selling myself short. Maybe we could have went higher.
My strike is true. A perfect strike.
You have triumphed.
Okay, so let's see. Ice Blink is not 1%. That's crazy. That's funny, actually. Just shut up. Quality,
I can try to do this for you as well, champion. You have a gem.
Okay. 14,000. 14,000. I kind of want to see what
I am returning to town.
The blood runs.
My power grows vast.
Let's check that one out real quick. Gazing Demise. What kind of are we looking at? Yo. Okay. Holy. Why was that? That had to have been one when I got when I was low level or some shit. Crazy, bro. Spirit Rare. Man. Yo. We're reducing the cooldown real quick. Yeah, that is like abyss right there for this almost. Toughness. Reduce the cooldown. What is mine on right now? I guess it doesn't matter. Can't do socket there, huh? Spirit Barrage damage, but you know, mana regeneration, both of those affect my damage, so. That's crazy. Socket. Okay. Oh, yeah. True. Where's he at? Bam, remove gem. Let's combine that. Let's upgrade that, actually. There's no way I can't, right? Royal. Easy. In the new one. 43%. Yo, okay. That's kind of go to. And then now I need to save. Yes. Armor 12.
I wish you luck.
Yeah. good. Yeah, I'm gonna keep it on right now.
The spirits aid me.
The Rift Guardian is here.
Now, you have triumphed. I'm here to help.
Man, no, you're not. I'm here to talk shit.
I need to go back.
Ancients would be proud. Raise the roots, and you will be well rewarded.
My strike is true. My strike is true.
The Rift Guardian has arrived.
Now, you have triumphed. What do you need? I need to go back.
I need to go back.
I overflow with blessings. Your evil undoes you.
Perfect strike.
The Rift Guardian is here.
I can't carry anymore.
Let's see the gem.
I need to go back. Anything could happen. Do come back again. What a steal.
What a steal. Another stone of Jordan. Nothing that I need.
I need to go back.
I grunt.
Most impressive.
Such a brave soul. Don't forget, luck always changes. Do come back again.
Do come back now, you hear?
Many Nephilim have stood. Succeeded in overcoming.
I must heal.
Ho, 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 ho. Okay, so let's see. I might need to turn that down again. Okay, so let's see. I might need to turn that down again. Okay. So, let's see. I might need to turn that down again. Oh, that's coming through that, though. That's why. Because I have, that's why it never turned down. Let's see, it's in my OBS. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Let's check that out real quick. Yes, sir. Let's check that out real quick. Sorry, I'm audio testing real quick. Yes, sir. Let's check that out real quick. Okay, so that should be good. Oh, he's a part of, whoa. What happened to me? Getting kind of ripped.
The truth burns.
The Rift Guardian is here.
No, you have triumphed. I'm here to help.
No, you're not. Quit lying to me. Another Squirt's necklace, though.
I need to go back.
I need to... Yo! That's what I need to... No bullshit. Is, I need another,
That will look nice on you. Do come back again.
I don't have another... I don't... I'm gonna upgrade right here.
Very well.
What is that one? Someone, okay. Probably be more specific, right?
Not
right.
Quite.
Access to a wondrous artifact of old, and that's what you want to do. Very well. Not what I would do, but when has that stopped you?
You shut the. He just told me I had a small mind. This guy is on one.
Not quite.
Not one of them was what I wanted. Okay. Run it. Is that witching hour? No, it's not. I don't think so. No. Haunt is cast when you open a chest.
returns to me.
I strike at your heart.
I need to go back.
A fine battle.
I grow in power.
Are you ready? Then your trial begins.
You die.
Extra tired. Hey. End up the center. And I'll be happy when it's the weekend, man.
The Rift Guardian is here.
I doubt it.
I am returning to town.
Your trial is
complete.
Thank you.
Your death comes.
The Rift Guardian has arrived.
Oh man, I'm gonna have to jump straight in bed once I end.
Your skill has grown.
Oh shit. Get out there.
You look like you could use a new item of do come back again.
It's Ah, damn it, why'd I do that? Fuck. I mean, either way. Arcane damage. Nah, I'm good with that. Ever seen that item before? Have they added any new legendaries? I don't think I've ever seen that. Bakuli jungle wraps. Try to get another Quetzalcoatl. Get 25 DBs.
Not that I would do, but when is that stopped you?
Can I just shut him up? Talk shit, but I've already killed him one time, or actually many times. But...
very well.
The Oryx Crown and Broken Crown. Same image, huh? Split tusk. There it is. There she is. What? Why does that look different though? That's weird. Yeah, that's weird. What? Huh. Oh, I mean, we got what we need right here. Right here. Now we're just leveling up gems and shiznit. And we're gonna have to re-roll that for sure. No way it only rolls. I don't know.
Enemies of the Nephilim, so
kill me!
as soon as I... I mean, I don't need them for this, but for the damage part. But they are, hit me with those projectiles, bro.
Before me.
My curse upon you.
I'm gonna do like two or three more. And then I'm gonna, whatever time it is after that, I'm gonna probably call it. I'm out of it right now.
The truth burns you.
I haven't really been going to sleep like I should. As soon as I get off stream, it's my fault. Oh shit. As soon as I summon them. I don't need these guys for that. Yeah. I don't need you. Where's he at? She's so demanding.
To go back.
Shit.
The angels. The spirits grant me blessings. Your evil undoes you.
Strike.
Hello, so it's still 100%. That was a pretty quick one. Ain't gonna lie. Ain't gonna cap on that. Oh yeah, we got another speed one too. Run it.
The Rift Guardian has found you.
You have tried. I'm here to help. Let's see what we can do.
You're 100%. Can keep going with it.
I am returning to town.
How many keys do I have? 30. So we did 11 so far.
My spirit grows vast.
Embrace your heart, and you will survive.
Turns to me. Not ready yet. The spirits aid me.
Here we go. Here we go.
Cannot carry more. Good to see you. I need to go back.
I'm not sure what Okay. Better squirt. We're gonna upgrade What am I going to
Fortune favors the bold.
That costs too much. I am returning to town.
Well,
the way opens before me.
Your death comes.
The spirits aid me.
Has arrived.
Good to see.
So it starts getting to 90% here. Okay, so avoid that. Let's just go ahead and start doing the Bane of the Trapped. Wow, I didn't get as many legendaries this run as I had been. Well, it feels like I must have had like a second wind come in because I'm gonna ride it out until 10:30. Keep going.
Embrace your power and you will survive.
Need more time.
A perfect strike.
Thank you.
at your heart.
The Rift Guardian has come.
You have triumphed. I am skilled at clarifying dreams. I am returning to town. I overflow with blessings.
Enemies of the moon.
My curse upon you! Your evil undoes you! Your death comes.
The Rift Guardian has arrived.
Hey, I got a petrified scream.
I am returning to town.
A fine battle.
Well done.
Are you strong enough to survive the
your death comes. Need more time. The truth burns. My curse upon you.
So,
the Rift Guardian has found you.
I see a ring that could be useful to me, but it's not what I need.
I need to go back.
Might can fit one more in this that one in there too, you know.
You have proven yourself.
I grow in power.
The truth burns. My strike is true. Evil undoes you.
The Rift Guardian is here.
I need to go back.
I just got a key. Is that another one? Yep.
Hello.
Yep. Yep.
I'm here to help. I am returning to town.
I am returning to town.
Fortune favors the bold.
Shoot.
Do come back again. See you soon.
I can't carry anymore.
What does it say? 80% slow, bro. That's crazy.
I need to go back.
Well fought.
Most impressive.
kind of want to see this right here.
Say we forget our troubles and play a few games.
You will get me drunk and then cheat.
Yes, I see.
Just flat damage, okay. Resource cost. 10% damage is what we're going to do, though. Yeah, 100%. 10% damage, bro. That's what's gonna be right here. It does look pretty. Alright, so that is going to be it for this evening. We did finally get a primal. And it was from Kandala, nonetheless. Aside from that, you know, we ran some visions, we got some rift keystones while at the same time getting mats, getting some legendaries, getting some, you know, and tomorrow we'll probably keep running these here greater rifts. And continue leveling up our legendary gems until I can get, you saw how I got the one to like, what was it, 46, and then it said 90% chance of success. I'll at least get Bane of the Trap to 46, and then I'll throw all the pieces of gear that I was going to change, as well as that new weapon that I just crafted, and in addition to that shard that I'm trying out. It's going to be interesting to... It's kind of crazy when you have... You get all your pieces ready and then you throw it together and then you pray that it's what you expect. And that's kind of what I'm going to hope. I'm hoping that it's going to be... we'll gain some more... GR levels, hopefully. That's definitely something that I need to do. The next rites thing, the next altar of rites is 1400 blood shards, and right now I'm at 13, so it's another 10 levels. I believe that's GR90 if that adds up like that. But yeah, anyway, if you've new to the stream, follow the stream. If you're watching this at a later date, I am streaming over here on Twitch.
For the ones who are here now, there's links below where you can find me other places. I have a Discord with just me in it. If you're watching this on YouTube, the Discord description's on the Twitch page. I didn't have enough space for places on the YouTube channel. But anyway, that's going to be it for tonight. I'll be back same time tomorrow night at 7:30 p.m. EST. But anyway, thanks for stopping by. Peace. Thank you so much for supporting the stream content. If you could do me a favor, like this video, go to my channel and hit the notification bell to stay up to date whenever I post new videos. And let's say if you've ever played Diablo 3, subscribe to the channel. All right, peace. Oh, there's also these other videos that you can check out.